Good morning, Grace and Faith Church. We are so excited to have you join us in worship this morning. Won't you stand to your feet, and as you prepare your hearts for worship, won't you take a few moments to go over to your neighbor and say hello, check on them, see if they're doing well, and then bring them on out to the front so we can give the Lord some praise this morning. Hallelujah, because he is worthy. forever faithful. Amen? Hallelujah. Church, isn't it good to know that we can come and lay our burdens down at the feet of Jesus, and the Lord will sustain us. All we got to do is lay it down, let it go, and He will carry us through it. Hallelujah. We just thank Him. Won't you give Him praise this morning? Because He goes before us. He is Jehovah Jireh, our provider. He is Jehovah Rapha, our healer. Hallelujah. And I don't know about you this morning, but I'm calling on the Savior. I'm calling on the Savior today. Because He is our Savior, our protector, our strong tower. He is our refuge, our strength, our very, very present help in times of need. In church this morning, we're going to shout, He is our defender. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So we want to invite you to come out front and lay your burdens down at the feet of Jesus. He's got everything under control. He's got it all under control. You go before I know that you've even gone to win my war. You come back with the head. My grace.
Revelations 5:11, it says, "Then I looked and heard the voice of many angels, numbering thousands upon thousands, and 10,000 times 10,000. They encircled the throne and the living creatures and the elders, and in a loud voice they were saying, 'Worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power and wealth and wisdom and strength and honor and praise.'" Can we join in with the angels this morning and sing, "Power and honor and majesty and strength"? Holy, that's who you are. Angels, and us sing a song for your honor, 'cause power belongs to you. Power belongs to you. And I could never grow tired telling you you're worthy. You are worthy. You are holy. Hallelujah. You